What is up, everybody? Welcome back to a long-awaited vlog. Now, this vlog or bike ride, bike race, I was recorded about like I want to say a month ago. I don't know why I didn't upload it then. Who knows? But I thought it was a time to finally, you know, upload it. So, you know, this race took place a month ago. We went to Barstow. It was my brother and I who. We then met up with my brother's old sergeant from back then. And it was a great experience. It was a 40-plus mile race. And it was really cool. We got there pretty late. It was around 12 when we got there to the station. And I don't know. It was just a fun experience, to be honest. Just the fact that it was in a fort, a military base. It was awesome. A lot of new things, a lot of new people we met, and unfortunately the race didn't go as planned or as I thought it would, because it just frustrates me talking. But you know, it was a great experience for everybody there, and you know, I appreciate all the new people out there who subscribe to my channel. And if you guys are new, obviously there's in this channel we entertain, and what I do here is I vlog and I do bike races. There's also skits for the future of this channel, you know, with some friends of mine. And, you know, I appreciate all the love and support y'all have been giving me from the streams and whatnot. And I hope you guys enjoy the video. Let me know what you think in the comments. And, yeah, I'll see you on the next one. Much love. Peace.
Where the fuck do we go this year?
Duh.
Visitor center? What the fuck? Here?
Oh shit, bitch.
Oh shit, where did we go through?
I don't know. Oh, we're here.
Alright, everybody, we're waking up. It's, what, 6 o'clock now? And here we are just eating away, light little breakfast. I'm tired.
Right? You remember bring those jackets?
No, like, I'm gonna say I got like 4 hours of sleep.
No, like 3 something.
It was not that much, but it's like 56 degrees outside, and we didn't even bring any clothes. This is gonna suck.
Peace.
Whatever, it wasn't meant to be then. You what? Think you can still catch up?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're gonna leave me behind. I was getting tired at the end because you guys left me in the bridge and the stupid lady kept going back and forth.
Yeah. Bro, check out these huge ass animals. Fuck. Hell yeah. So here we are again. On the middle. God knows where. With another flat. Another. Dude, I'm so pissed right now. Fuck's sake! Oh, dude, I'm so fucking pissed. Everyone's so helpful. Gosh darn it. Everyone's so damn helpful. They gave me a CO2 cartridge. They gave me another tube. Golly. I love everybody. everybody over coming out. I'm heated. I gotta wait for my brother because he has the tools to change another tube. So, fuck, man. Fuck! Here's my chances of winning the fucking race. There goes the chances of winning the race. Good job, me. I'll see you later. Yay! Help is on the way. No, I'm not gonna win this race, but I'm trying. Race is done. Award's been given out.
Whack.
I may say that I am proud of Richard. And he thought he wasn't gonna medal, but he did medal.
I beat him.
he beat me, guys. Everybody. He beat me. And not to take away anything from him.
Could have got first place.
But I could have got first place, okay?
Two flats
ain't gonna win you a race, okay? It's not gonna happen, especially when the second flat takes about 20 minutes for somebody to come freaking help you do the damn thing because you ran out of supplies. Hey, you kids, subscribe to my YouTube channel. Okay, but Richard thought he wasn't gonna win a medal, but here he is winning third place.
Suck of ass.
But
we got freaking second at least.
Oh, look at that. Look at that. Oh, there's that dude that won. Oh, it's a heap of shite. Okay.
He's a nice guy, though.
Yes. Nice dude, but a heap of shite.
Shite?
Yay. Oh. I'm sad, bro. Like, Sergeant Field got a medal. Ranger got a medal. I know. No, he deserves it. Don't get me wrong. He deserves it. Good shit. Yeah, but. But I was planning to win the fucking thing. Sorry if I could. Fucking shit. Oh my gosh. I guess things just don't work out, right? They just don't work out.
That's how you know there'll be a cheapskate.
Cheapskate? How would I know I'd have two flats?
Buy your own tires.
Really, Richard, tires. How would I know if I had two flats?
Everyone doesn't have tires because you had the cheapest tires.
Right? I had the cheapest tires? Why are you selling me cheap tires? He sold me a cheap bike with cheap tires. Get him. Blame him. Blame him. No. Oh god. Okay, I'm back. But it is what it is. I didn't win.
Lots of Cracker Barrel. That's what's up.
Yeah, we'll go.
Y'all don't know. Y'all about to find out.
I'll try to celebrate our Cracker Barrel. Okay.
You'll be happy.
I'm pissed.
So we're leaving the hotel now. So. overall, it was a fun trip. I think we're gonna go to Cracker Barrel right now and eat and replenish because god damn, I'm tired. Sweet tea. Nah. Alright, I'll be back. Man. Well, we're leaving Fort Irwin. It was a hell of a ride. Here's the winner of third place. Tell them how you feel.
Like shit.
All right, decided to go to Denny's.
We were probably going to Cracker Barrel, but we still had to wait.
Nah, Cracker Barrel, no, boo. some big burger. I'm too tired to eat.